How to unblock a sink yourself. 1. Add baking soda and vinegar. This low-cost solution uses two ingredients you're likely to have in your kitchen cupboards, baking soda and vinegar. Add a couple of teaspoons of baking powder, followed by a cup of white vinegar. Bicarb of soda can also be used in place of baking. 2. Try a common hangover cure. Alka-Seltzers are great for mild blockages and nasty smells. Pop a couple down the plug hole and then pour in a cup of vinegar. Wait a few minutes and then blast with the hot tap to flush through the blockage. 3. Pour in a little biological washing powder. This is another idea that will leave your sink smelling sweeter. Pop 2 tablespoons of biological washing powder down the plug hole, followed by a kettle's worth of boiling water. This should remove any fats or grease that have built up. Soda crystals are similarly effective. 4. Insert a long wire. Get hold of a long flexible wire tool. Feed it into the drain, so it bends around the pipe and clears what's blocking it. You could buy one or use a straightened wire coat hanger, just be careful of any sharp edges. 5. Unscrew the U-bend and clear out the blockage by hand. If all that fails, you need to take the U-bend apart. Don't call a plumber, this job's easy enough to take on, but do change into some old clothes, because it's going to get mucky and you'll be working in a very small space. Expect to spend anything up to an hour on it. Put on a pair of rubber gloves, put down some old towels and slowly unscrew the U-bend or bottle trap using a wrench. It can come in several parts, so take a picture first, that way, you'll know how to put it all back together later. Have a bucket ready to catch any water as you pull it apart, and clear out the pipework. Remember to wash out any dismantled traps or pipework in another sink, bath or using the outside tap, otherwise you'll end up with wet feet. Trouble in the loo? How to unblock a toilet? How to unblock a bathroom sink image, https://ksasets.timeinc.net/wp/uploads/sites/56/2017/11/how-to-unblock-a-sink-bathroom.jpg. How to unblock a sink bathroom image credit, Tim Young. Try the methods above, but we do have a specialist tips for bathroom sinks, which can get clogged with hair. 1. Unblock sink hairs with a magic tool. Rid bathroom drains of pesky hair with the ingenious drain weasel tool, which snags and removes hair. Insert the wand in the plug hole and hold it by the sleeve. Rotate the handle 360 degrees until you'll feel resistance. Carefully remove and discard the wand, saving the main part for next time. Buy now, the Drain Weasel 2 Disposable Plug Hole Cleaning Brushes, £8.99, Lakeland. Hopefully that's worked for you. But before we go, here are a few more of your sink unblocking questions, answered. 2. Can bleach unblock a sink? A combination of bleach and boiling water can break down some type of clog, but it won't eat through hair, for example. We would recommend you try the above methods first, as we think you'll find them more effective and they are certainly less harmful to the environment. If you do use bleach to unblock a sink, make sure you read the instructions on the bottle first. Wear gloves and keep your skin covered in case you accidentally splash yourself. 3. How do I unblock sink full of water? If you are using a plunger, the fact that the sink is full of water won't be a problem, since you'll need it there to create an airtight seal, see above. The weight of the water might also act to push the blockage through. 4. Unscrew the U-bend and clear out the blockage by hand. If all that fails, you need to take the U-bend apart. Don't call a plumber, this job's easy enough to take on, but do change into some old clothes, because it's going to get mucky and you'll be working in a very small space. Expect to spend anything up to an hour on it. Put on a pair of rubber gloves, put down some old towels and slowly unscrew the U-bend or bottle trap using a wrench. It can come in several parts, so take a picture first, that way, you'll know how to put it all back together later. Have a bucket ready to catch any water as you pull it apart, and clear out the pipework. Remember to wash out any dismantled traps or pipework in another sink, bath or using the outside tap, otherwise you'll end up with wet feet.